to play gold clues. We have to find three
paw prints.
Three paw prints, right. And we have to find our first
clue.
A clue?
A clue.
And then we put it in our
notebook.
Because they're gold clues. Gold clues. We have to find another paw print. That's our second clue. We put it in our notebook. Because they're whose clues? They're gold clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook. Because they're gold clues. Gold clues. You know what to do. Sit down our golden thinking chair and think. Think. Think, think, think. Cause when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do. Okay, we've got lots of items to find in our scavenger hunt. And we really need your help looking for all the things for our list and figuring out what we can do when we find everything on our list. Will you help? You will? Great.
Are we ready to go?
We sure are. We've got lots of things to find.
All right, where should we go to find some items for the letters E, F, G, and H?
Well, let's see. I'm not sure what we'll find in the clubhouse for those letters. So, maybe we should make our first search on the farm. And there it is right there.
All right then, let's go to the farm.
All right. Let's skidoo. Here we go. Ah, the farm. I'll bet we'll find whatever there is to find on the farm for our list. Let's go see what we can find.
A clue, a clue!
You see our first gold clue? Here on the farm? Where?
Right there!
Oh, our first gold clue. There it is. Our first clue is the word have. All right, we need our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. The word have is spelled H-A-V-E. There, the word have. So what do you think we can do when we find everything that starts with the letters if the alphabet with the word have? Yeah, maybe. But let's find two more clues to figure this out.
Hey Mars, over here.